All right, we're doing a box of 15-16 NBA hoops for Get Down. Good luck. Two autos, a box. The cards are clean. You know, nice looking. Some of the serial numbers are kind of high for some stuff, but I mean, it's most of that is like inserts that, you know, that most people don't care about that much anyway. I like it. I think you get like one rookie base card pack. So there's what, 20 base rookies, a box, two autos. A couple of inserts. I'll see what I can do for you. One Karl Anthony Towns coming up. Why not? It's opening day of the NBA season. We might as well. Let's get some hotness. Let's get some hotness. Get some veteran base. Oh, for my Miami Heat, 48 out of 299. Well, dang. Some more base. First base rookie is Nemanja Bjelica. I don't know. I don't know them all well enough, to be honest. The advertisement card. Team leaders. The Nuggets. Kenneth Fareed. Some of them I know. Some of them I just have no idea. R.J. Hunter for the Celtics. I can at least say his name, so yeah. Kelly Oubre Jr. for the Wizards. Face rookie. Number 208 out of 299, Evan Fournier for the Magic. Kevon Looney, the Warriors. Come on. Give Daddy the big ol' auto. Give it to him. Pierre Jackson, 76ers. All right, first one. It is for a big market team. The Lakers. Anthony Brown. Hot signatures for the Lakers. I mean, it can't be too bad. Second round of the NBA draft. Jordan Mickey, Celtics. Not sure. Oh, this would have been extra special a couple of years ago, but still not bad. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist for the Hornets. No Karl Anthony Towns, but two solid autos. Terry Dozier for the Celtics. Isn't basically everybody in the NBA from Kentucky, more or less? Kentucky or Duke? Numbered 96 out of 2015. Red or road to the finals, Steph Curry. Yeah, I mean, as far as I know, only two autos in a box. Willie Cauley-Stein, the Kings. I mean, unless I just want to throw you a bonus one. Bird's Eye View, James Harden. That was a Anthony Brown, straight rookie for the Lakers. Courtside shot for Tony Parker. Emmanuel Mudiay, Nuggets rookie. Dang, short print, 74 of 999, Steph Curry. That's 999 is a short print. Jerry and Grant, Knicks. Fancy gold one. They are unnumbered, but they are pretty. Omer Caspi. Amiri? I don't know. Trey Lyles, rookie for the Jazz. Picture perfect Steph Curry. I hope you like Steph Curry because you've only gotten essentially Steph Curry inserts. Sam Decker, Mr. Armpit Hair for the Rockets. Jason Smith, gold action for the Magic. Justin Anderson, rookie for the Timberwolves. I'm going to skip over the base rookies. Otherwise, we'll be here forever. Triple-double, James Harden. 24-10-10 versus the Nuggets. Devin Booker, base rookie. 75 out of 99, Jose Calderon for the Knicks. Justice Winslow for the Heat. He's going to be a beast. 86 out of 99. Artist Proof, Bird's Eye View, John Wall. Double, triple variations. Cameron Payne, rookie for the Thunder. One thing, there are quite a few cards in this. 67 out of 99. Andre Iguodala, MVP. Averaged 16.3 points and 5.8 rebounds per game, I think, if I remember correctly, in the finals. Hollis Thompson, green checkered action. Rondae Hollis Jefferson, rookie for the Nets. .929/2015, Derrick Rose, road to the finals. I want to look into getting that one graded. I mean, because 9292015 could be like one of his phone numbers or something. Miles Turner, base rookie. Another Nemanja. Timberwolves gold action. Dellen Wright, rookie. Bird's Eye View, DeMarcus Cousins. That's for the Knicks. Frank Kaminsky, rookie for the Hornets. And our last sad little pile. Gary Harris, shiny gold action for the Nuggets. Larry Nance Jr., rookie for the Lakers. NBA Hoops Dreams, D'Angelo Russell. Not seen that one before. That's something new. Okafor, a rookie for the 76ers. Stanley Johnson. The Stanley Johnson. This is going to be your box hit right here. Probably the whole case hit, if you're talking to the insane PJC. So we'll just leave that up right now. And that is it. Stanley Johnson, get him in a sleeve. Then we're going to get Stanley into a top loader. Then we're going to put that top loader into a team bag. Then just for extra safety precautions, we're going to put that team bag in another team bag. That is your Stanley Johnson right there, a double triple team bag all the way.